With SU, the Syracuse Athletics Department announced this morning that all football season ticket holders will be refunded for the 2020 season. Those fans have a number of choices when it comes to what they want to do for their refund. They can either reinvest all or a portion of the paid funds for a 2020 season ticket purchase as the donation in the Together CUSE campaign roll over their funds to the 2020 fall season, which will lock in the same price and seat location for next season. Or they can request a full refund. The options will be available beginning tomorrow.